I think this is H-O-N maybe. I'm not sure. Or it might be the local. NS-21 or 11. 61. At a yard, or you know, because I just, you know, post up some yard videos already, like four parts, and then I spotted something on way past here. Torpedo level. I order a little mini tiny one so that way I can throw it in my pocket. So I can always just easily level with the bubble. I wonder if he's got it double up or something. See them every day. Around here, I mean.
I miss California.
Yeah, I guess. I do miss the best coast, though. battle racks. Are we looking? Looking pretty empty. Plot. Doesn't look very mellow for being mellow. Oh, what does this say? Let's see if I can read it. Played it back in slow-mo if I can spot that. I couldn't really make it out. Like, I see it was like, you know. Oh, wow. Check that out. Now, that is cool. I love graffiti like that. Oh, man. Who's that? Over there. Another train on the other track. I bet you that's 350 for, yeah, that's the local NS21 yard switching crew. Either 11, 21, or 61. That means he's going to be blocking the thing I spotted for a while here. Oh. Hey, there's the end of 315.
Take this moment and level up the tripod.
See what else we got.
Oh, damn it. No, I'm not leveling enough. I know.
Alright. I did do it that for now. I'll fix it in a bit then. Right now I'm eating my homemade speedy stuff. Slow cooked speedy. BN Hopper, look at that. What the hell?
Look at that shit. Oh, excuse me. Yeah. There's a Warbonnet here in town.
Wow.
I don't know if this is like a reprint or something like that. Like an authentic Warbonnet out. Some people are picky about that stuff. But yes, yeah, it's on that train and it's warmed up. H-O-N's gonna be coming back in, I think. Alright, do a nice little pan scan. Here's the horn. I grew up in Portland, Oregon in the 80s, you know, so I've seen my fair share of Warbonnets. But this is, this is my first time catching a Warbonnet, any kind, you know, since starting my channel here. Sorry. Sorry, damn it.